My question is about hydration. Is that making any sense? If someone feels more hydrated via saline IV, so I'm getting this saline IV the same amount, but I'm drinking salty water, and I feel more hydrated. You see on the skin, I feel much better for 2 days after the IV. So what can I do that replacing the saline IV?
This is a clip from a live Q&A session open to CMJ Masterpass members. In addition to this episode, you can access lots of other free samples from these sessions at the first link in the description.
So first of all, have you tried to compare the dose of salt in the salt water to the dose of salt in the saline IV?
I didn't, but I'm trying to eat more salt because I'm only eating...
Well, it may well be that the dose of salt is higher.
Uh-huh.
Another possibility is that you're not absorbing the salt well, and so you might want to eat salted rice with your water instead of drinking salted water if that's the case, because salt and glucose together are... glucose transporters are salt dependent. And if salt doesn't have a purpose to transport something else, there's not really anything that drives its absorption. In fact, the intestines are generally trying to pump salt into the intestines because sodium is so ubiquitously used to transport other things into the intestines, right? So if you drink salted water, but you haven't eaten anything, you might not be absorbing the salt, which means you might not be absorbing the water. Whereas if you drink a glass of water with salted rice, or you drink salted water alongside a starchy meal and combined, or you use an electrolyte mix that has glucose in it, you know, like a lot of mainstream electrolyte mixes do have glucose in them, that might help you absorb the salt better, you know, whereas the IV is just sticking it straight in.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Bye.
You're welcome. Thank you for your question.
This is a clip from a live Q&A session open to CMJ Masterpass members. In addition to this episode, you can access lots of other free samples from these sessions at the first link in the description. If you want to become a Masterpass member so that you can participate in the next live Q&A, or so that you can have access to the complete recording and transcript of each Q&A session, you can join at chrismasterjohnphd.com/masterpass. You can save 10% off the subscription price for as long as you remain a member by signing up at chrismasterjohnphd.substack.com/Q&A. That's Q&A spelled out as Q-A-N-D-A. These links are in the description.